Hello everyone, I am Jharak Nagpal and welcome to the IPL show. After losing 5 out of 6 games played, Delhi will now lock horns with Kolkata at the Feroz Shah Kotla stadium today. In their previous encounter, Kolkata had trounced Delhi by huge 71 runs. So far, Kolkata has won 3 matches and lost the same to be at number 4 in points table. Now if you talk about the team, then skipper Dinesh Karthik and Robin Uthappa have been the consistent performers for the franchisee this year. Even Chris Lynn smashed a 41-ball 74 to help his team set a target of 192 against Punjab in the previous match. However, it is their bowling attack which needs to perform and swing wickets in their favour, especially during the death overs. On the other hand, Delhi suffered a huge jolt after Gautam Gambhir decided to step down as captain after team's poor performance in IPL. The team which lost to Punjab at their home ground have just one more chance to bring their campaign back on track. Apart from Shreyas Iyer, who now has been handed over the captaincy, no other batsman contributed any runs in their previous game. The bowling department performed, but not up to that level. Hence, it becomes important for them to plan out a strategy if they want to mark their return in this year's IPL. So overall, it is a do and die situation for Delhi. That's all for today. Thank you for joining us.